You can hear this. It's not so reggaeous. Don't play any other thing. Nobody play anything. Now the person with another kind of madness, we call it rhythmical madness, is the person playing keyboard. The rhythmical madness comes and goes, It doesn't stay steady. Just like Nigerian Nepa. It goes like this. Listen carefully. Rhythmical madness. Listen carefully. It goes like Mwaka, 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 mwaka. You see it? Rhythmical madness. Reduce the velocity. Reduce the velocity. I mean the volume. Beautiful. You can hear it. Then the person playing the guitar has a madness that we describe as multiple ndralulu in random motion. Don't ask me the meaning. I don't even know the meaning. Whatever he plays will enter. Watch it. Oh yeah, enter. Play something. Now the person with the greatest atrocity of madness is the person playing the big drum, the drums. You know, madness does not come immediately. It comes slowly, then graduates to real madness. So when he plays, he'll play like madness, like this. Listen, he'll play. Bah. Then graduation. Watch what I mean. Are you ready? A one, a two. Is this not reggae music? Now, bring it down, man. Bring it down. You see, at this point, the person singing is confused. He doesn't know how to sing. He'll come out, he's not even seeing the crowd. Now to open the brain that was blocked by its weed, he'll dance one red Indian dance. No wonder they called it in Indian hemp. He'll dance one red Indian dance, something like this, to clear the brain. Really, come on. And when they do it and fly their head backwards, the brain will open, the eye will clear, then they will see the crowd. Out of surprise, they want to shout, Jai! But they will encode the shouting. It will become musical shout. Something like this. Cha, 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 cha. Then they are thinking of, don't worry, wait, I don't have too much time. Don't clap until after the music. Then they are thinking of what to sing. They remember one day they are walking down the road, hit leg on stone, music is set. Whole lyrics will set itself. They'll start like this. Roll it for me. Just the other day, I say just the other day. Why are they repeating if they know what they are singing? I say just the other day. Oh gosh, I said just the other day. Then to further confuse you, they'll now sing. Does that have any meaning? They're still singing. I said just the other day, I came out of my own house. Sorry. Is it your house? They'll come out from before. But they have house. And they are singing it as song. I said just the other day, I came out of my own house. Then I saw my friend. He was standing down the road. Does it concern you? So I decided. Network problem. I decided. Decided to do what? Just listen. At this time, if you don't invite the backup singers will invite themselves. Weed is talking. In fact, weed is singing. That's why I love these people singing here. Listen. So I decided to go and meet my friend. I didn't know there was a stone on the floor. So I hit my leg on stone. Join the back up. If you smoke weed, join the back up. I hit my leg on stone. Even you smoke. I hit my leg on stone. I also sing it. Your mouth is shaped like. I said I hit my leg on stone. Okay, after that, what happened? Now at this time, just 1 minute. At this time, bring it down. At this time, there's nothing else to sing. They'll confuse you with words you never understand. They'll say something like this. They'll say, you know, some say it's a lot, some say, whoa, whoa. You know, I'm saying, you know, me, dan, bim, 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 oi, hey. Jah Rasta fried rice, Selassie, I ate it, but it's scattered. Oh, why? Good boy. Now, see pure confusion. Watch this. They'll start a sentence and they'll not finish it. Like this. They'll say,
I said that. Thrives in a mess and a dirty area. Spelt as C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H. C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H. Cockroach. C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H. Talking about the cockroach.
A cockroach.
I'm not in love with the
cockroach.
I'm in hatred with the cockroach.
I don't like it, oh, I hate it. Creepy cockroach. A cockroach is disgusting. A cockroach is annoying. A cockroach can be crawling. Next minute, when you see it, it be flying. Mama, give me insecticide to kill this cockroach. If a cockroach fly your way, all you need to do is dab. To avoid the cockroach in your face, just dab. I hate you, creepy cockroach.
Ewo, cockroach ayani, cockroach ayani. Ayo mani nile, ayo tumfu loke. Toba yewe, what is the cockroach
ayo?
Toba bilere, toba ni what is the cockroach? Keshama wipe, cockroach ayani,
cockroach ayani.
Anyo ni cockroach mi ayide. Eba mi ki anyo ton fo loke tori ni le o. Tori ni le o. Aji gba la o. Mo ti gbe tutu de o. Cockroach anyo ni.
Cockroach anyo ni.
Hey, 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 hey. What is a cockroach?
Aisa, a cockroach is a coco. Why you buy? Ebi kedere, boti moyun. Lati kekere, boti daga. Eba mi yun, eba mi yun, eba mi yun, eba mi yun. Tisha, 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 tisha. Oroke, yo le ga. Obi, ode di ba. Oroke, yo le. Oke, obi, ode di ba. Oroke, yo le ga. Obi, ode. Oke, go down. Oke, wola o. Aha.
won be me won ti se cockroach iyen ayan
egba mi won bi mi lere ta le mi yo bi
egba mi ki lo kan mi kan cockroach if you ask me na wu abu ask omo egungun jo bi won ni won ti se cockroach iyen ayan
egba mi won bi mi lere ta le mi yo bi
to ba tun bere si ko ma de fa jogbon ma so fun won pe
cockroach is a kokoro if you want to cockroach le de yoruba isi ko to ayan
e ba mi wo mo ro pe de ti ri soro po le fayo 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 je la se lo ma bi cockroach is a ayan if your house dirty you go see cockroach ayan is a scratching kokoro if you dirty cockroach na your good tenant oh yeah he sabi waka he sabi to fly
so when you take it to the gospel see the kind song where God where you where big men where you people they listen to they worship God you hear songs like
I just want to be where you are dwelling daily in your presence. I don't want to worship from afar. Draw me near to where.
Ah, this song that's sweet. If you grow up in places like Ajegunle, Mushin, Okoko, Ajangbadi, bus stop, Ilepo, Iyanopaja, you go don't hear this song one won't sing now. Na Igbo song, na him. And na every evening when you go buy bread or akara, they sing them. I don't know the meaning, but what I hear is na biko eze. Quiet. Were you not staying in Ajegunle then? Now so money they change. Now so money they change people. You know the song now. Then when they want to sing, maybe like Yoruba song, the big man own, then they think I'm family. To worship God, you hear songs like
oh, oh, Madame Jesus.
The very come one sweet voice. You go hear some.
What a friend we have in Jesus. Oh, the prince great to be. Everything to God.
Siso, Yoruba won't worship God. He'll be like, Warren. I told Rishi, I don't know how God wanted to do that guy. Now worship, oh. Now God is a praise, oh. But he'll be like, here and God get one, Warren, what did they do before? You go there and you'll come. Arasoni Bashi, Warren, you worship God, I'll come. So, yeah.
All of your soul, Ben Warren Bashi.
Oh, but don't you go by your shit, you say.
Concerning Ajoma.
Paru, waiting. Then when you go see them, Christmas, big man.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
And I know what tune I sing, I don't know it. I'm used to songs like Keresi Messi, Aduolowo, Aduolama. Or you hear one, now only during the end of the year they play that song. They start with guitar.
Concerning Ajoma.
I'm disappointed in these people buying tables. So you not poor before like this. Now when big man want to listen to love song, you hear songs like
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you tremble if we saw me cry? Would you save my soul tonight?
Sweet song. These days, even those days, the love song, I don't understand it.
Ifoma, I want to marry you. Give me.
Big man want to listen to a kind of song, maybe a song of advice. You hear country music, like ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding. Everyone considered him a coward of the county. He never stood a single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but the folks just called him Yellow.
More go the chorus. You go come hear song, and I heard him say,
"Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't make you weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Now sometimes you have to fight to be a man."
But our own kind of song, go they listen for advice. Now accordion they start on.
Tani mola je oye fun odun meta pa ari odun meta o lo fi je iya o paro wi pe ara un ko ya o pa igba to lo toju ara re lokere lai mo pe o lo mura ogun wale ni opolopo lo ti gba ipo ko to de esan ko gbogun esan.
Yes, Manda. I'm not going to be able to do it. I sit down for the pin, there are something I want to do. Evil people. You know when you break up with Yoruba girl, that's the only time Yoruba girl meets English and people when she's talking. English and Yoruba, sorry. You hear something like, Bayo, who break heart me. Oh my God, oh, believe me. Oh, God.
You know, Akpororo, make some noise in here. Come on. See, if you depress on me, my brother, you go wound. The God we had the Savi Kare Bazooka. My God, they fight for me even when I find trouble. He goes still beat you because that he be my God. Yeah. You're not a matter ago. Are you ready? Where are you sitting down? Don't look your neighbor, do your neighbor and enjoy that. Show your show your name. Show your name. Everybody, show your name. Engineer, pull me up. Look your neighbor, say, Akpororo. Engineer, I pay money. Give me for you.
You are to be praised.
Those days, and nowadays, everything has came. When you go to America, Nigerians don't come copy them. Our own skin, when they sound like animal. Nigerian skin. All of us will come thunder. Nonsense. By traveling out, I went to London to perform in AY. The minute I finished performing, the lady walked up to me and she was like, "Hello, is me looking for?" I said, "I lost." So I wrote the address now, but the fine girls up and down. She said, "Don't be harsh, I want to ask you something." I said, "What?" He said, "Have you ever been in love?" As I was in love with Nigeria, I won't get break a format, I break the remains. As I before you talk, I don't get hurt, which I've done on my conscience. Then he gets heavy. "Oh, I'll be your sugar when you cry. I am your angel." I said, "We don't get angel for Nigeria, because we're gonna carry shikas." But if you don't mind, you can be my angel, no problem. Then she said, "Can you clap? Cover your eyes." I cover my eyes, she probably drag me. When she go open my eye, the one they say private jet. She said, "Can you black our words for?" And I reply, "I don't wanna go there." She said, "What?" I said, "You don't wanna go there." She said, "What?" I said, "You die. You will never go there." He said, "Look, I'm very, very poor." I said, "You can go to blame on me." He said, "Look, your family is poor." I said, "Please don't judge me." I called this girl, she will not pick my phone. I went to her house and apologized. I was like, "We don't even talk anymore. We don't even know how we are. You were about," and she looked at me, "You look so dumb right now." Standing outside my house, trying to apologize. "You're so ugly when you cry. Just come with me." And I said to her, "I'm running without you. I want to go." She said, "Get it back. If you want me back, I want you to beat me. I'll send Dubai. I want you to buy me the latest iPhone 7 Plus, 60 tablets for my families." And I tell her, "Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You are building one." She said, "What are you going to?" I said, "Me, I'm walking away." It was good. But ladies, I don't know what to do. I'm looking for my journey. Now the girl come with the girl. "You don't need to look for journey. My love is karate kongo. My love is full of the moon. My love is suffering from kongo. Monika, Lala, Lala." Now the girl called it like, "If you love me, you go buy me Ferrari." Now the girl called it like, "Emergency, emergency. You never see the country." Like, "What's love got to do, baby? Go shiny, it's a bad day. We gonna party, I need a girl to ride. We rock, we get up, I need a girl to rock for sweep up." But nowadays, they can rap all day. Even when they go Ghana, those days, they rap simple. DJ Nama, do you have any Ghana? Just give me any Blaq Ghana. You can rap, it's very, very simple. Let me try one, where can you? Charlie, me I tell you about that small rap for Adam here. And they hear me. Give up, what else? When we enter the place, we are tempers. Then they look up and say they want to fight us. I'm not a fan, I'm not a fighter. If they lie, I did lie, ask Festus. Festus, if they lie, I did lie, ask Festus. Festus, if they lie, I did lie, ask Festus. You know somebody don't want to drop them. Tomatoes, they want them. Rice, they want them. Shall we? Whatever. Those days, when you come up on the year now, you know you put in the retort. You go to hear, that is so loud, 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 that is so loud,
But the rap when they wait on that,
Calvary he went for me. You don't know the song, oh? It starts in here. Oh, where to Calvary he went. I said, my sister, who could trek over to Calvary when no go die? No, you try him. Did I see now she close her? I know say for Abba, now knows that they take sing. Now leave this kind of show, Lagos, everybody get respect. As Bumi day now, if you know put bouncer for that gate, you go just put one babe. If you reach and one babe there, Abby, she go ask, can I see your ticket? You go show and you go pass. If you no get, you go say go back, you go back. Abba boys, go back. Why? Abba boy says they come show. They the day like 9. But I want the first go. The other 8 go they wait. Hey, my friend, I want to enter the show. You come and say, can I see your ticket? Is that I no get? My friend, go back. He go come smile, look the rest. Hey, it's a mode, they go back. Oh. Those ones go come call and call tell and something for here. He go come smile, come back, come look the gates. Yeah. Hey, maybe it's a mode, they go back. No problem. We don't they go back. But when we come back, you go go back. Now the guy enter spirit, they spoil song confidently. Hey, woo, daddy, Calabar to Norway. I say, my sister, Calabar to Norway. That's not the song. Then she enter another one. Jesus, why you gonna? Oluwa. I say, who could come? One of my friends, we don't even know, say the guy, he they go sing for club. On Sunday, you go call lead worship. Friday, you go club. Sunday, you go call lead worship. To lead worship, the guy got confused. He won't call Jesus, but other things, they come. Now the guy carry all of us enter spirit. Brethren, can you be in the mood of worship? Now we follow him. Now the guy start. He dey try remember. Chai. Song no come. Jehovah Shamale Chai. No song. Where the guy knows so we don't tire. He can't do the last one. Adu mebu judiale. Now we call hala chai. Now the guy say, now any song we come, go sing up. He can't enter. Oh, keyboard is name F sharp. Oh, according to say, finally the guy don't remember song. Oh, the song could begin resemble one song one know before. I shock for water. The guy raised the song. Daddy, please give me tonight. Cause I'm going crazy tonight. Now involve God. Hey, Jehovah, let me be your maga tonight. I say, if you be God maga, if you pay finish. Where are they complain? And the pastor wife holler from here. Jehovah Limpopo. Daddy Limpopo.